Yo, what's up, YouTube? I'm back once again for another round of BTD battles. And today, I've got a shit ton of medallions right now. And this is because I've been grinding a ton of Ceramic Crucible. So, I've been playing a lot. Actually, not today yet. I haven't played a single match, so sorry if I lose it. I'm just so rusty. I better get a farm up. Because I always win on farms. I never seem to be able to win when it comes to... Yeah, my battery's good. Check my battery, guys, quickly. Yeah, so look at these opponents. They have, like, so many goddamn trophies. It's so nervous. So I've learned in the last 5 seconds, if you don't skip it, then you can never skip it. So I'm just gonna go like this. And then... Boring. I just skip it, and I hate ink block. I know my opponent's gonna skip it if I didn't. So yeah, let's get a couple more farmers, why not? So there we go, 20. Old school wizard. Dang it. Whatever. Cards. I'm good on cards. Wizard. Farm. Mortar. And we got ace, I think. I think we got ace. Please give us the ace. I love ace right now. Ace would be. Yes, ace. Yeah, so generally I win on farm maps. So it's pretty simple. What you want is 3 farms around 13 and a mortar and ninja. And you should be able to defend around 13 rush. And that's it. And then 5. Yeah, so guys, what's my called? Come on. Make a banana. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, so my micro's becoming pretty good. So let's send out a couple wounds against my opponent. Make him buy something. He's gonna struggle. I better keep sending out blues. He's gonna start chasing. And bam. I want him to get upgrades. I don't want him to like... Okay, there we go. He's going to have to buy some more things. There we go. Forcing him to buy upgrades. So generally, I'm safe if he doesn't rush me. And I can always go for a mortar. But what you always want to do is go for your banana farm. You want to 3 second tier around 13. Third tier mortar. A balloon buster mortar, maybe. And enough to afford to 4th tier ninjas and a boundary, of course. So at this point, it'd be scary. Did he really disconnect? Okay, please. Your opponent has disconnected, waiting for the response. Please not. Okay, he connected. I think it was just Wi-Fi. Bad Wi-Fi. If he rushes me, I should be alright because I can get a mortar up at any sec. If he hacks, I'm gonna be really salty right now. First game they hack. Sounds just about right, though. What do you mean? What was that for? Why does it keep, like, glitching or lagging? This guy trying to hack my computer? That'd be funny. Here, I'm going to move my computer slightly to the left, and bam, I should have perfect Wi-Fi. That's what I've learned. Come on. There we go. So I'll know in a moment if it's my Wi-Fi or his. There we go. But look how, okay, what did, I never understood the whole village strategy or whatever. I'm not a pro. No, I'm just kidding. I just think these players are really bad. If he green rushes me, I can defend very easily. I'm not going to green rush him. I mean, I have ace, which should defend regent round 13, but I have just such bad luck with ace and bomb tower. It's only boomerang that works for me. Boomerang and a bunch of 4th tier ninjas. Yeah, so at this point, you only go for 3 farms. Let's put it here, one of them. Because you reach there. And yeah, so I better win this. I'm ahead on farms. I'm ahead on eco, for sure. And I'm ahead on defense, I think. I definitely have the better strategy for defense. I might even go for another farm, if I can. If this guy lets me. Can you fit another farm here? That'd be cool. I'll see in a second. No. Yeah, I think I'm going to actually go for one more farm, super greedy, but then I'm going hardcore defense. I mean, these rounds you gain by far the most on the farm, so it's the best rounds to have money, farm money. And this guy's definitely round 13 rushing me. He's using one of those strategies that they know they're not going to get past round 13. They get just enough defense to defend before it, and then they just all out you. Yeah. Look how much money I'm going to get in these next couple rounds. I have four second tier farms. I'll get $2,000 per round. So yeah, I should be alright. I'm gonna go for F14 Ninja just because I'm like literally gonna save up money and go for it. Because I know he can't rush me. And then let's see. My more should be alright. Do I go for big one even? No, I'm not gonna go for a big one. But bam, that's 2k money. And I'm gonna go for a second Ninja right here. And if I need to, I'll just start selling. Okay, this guy doesn't seem to be rushing me. I'm surprised. Okay, he's farming. This should be in range. It should be. Please tell me it's in range. Yes, it's in range. That's perfect. Yeah, so right now I'm set. What am I doing? I'll sell one for a regen zebras. He's gonna struggle a lot. I still gonna be my farm just because. See what it would do. But yeah, these are generally the players I play against in these arenas. Yeah, he's dead. No way. Yeah, so game one goes to me. I didn't even really. I was playing pretty passive. And I just thumbs up, and bam. Yo, guys, I actually need a clan, so hit me up in the comment section. So, guys, this is actually going to be a short video. I'm going to do one match, and then I'll show you replay, and I'll talk to you about channel updates. Yeah, so. So, guys, so generally channel updates. So I'll tell you at the end. I'll focus on gameplay right now. But then we're really gonna go into channel updates because I have some updates for you guys that you need to know about. Okay, this is a dart farm map, is it? I prefer dart farm. Dart farm, boomer. Yes, I got the boomer side. And helipods. I think I got ace or sniper. I might have gotten ace again, which would be epic. Yeah, I got ace. Yes. Okay, what's the best farmer spot? Farmer Steve. Farmer Steve. I'm just only gonna put one right there. Bam. You get great coverage right now. So that's great. So I'm going dart farm, right? Let's start sending out ego. Yeah, so got to start, guys, if you're in the background. That's why I'm like having problems uploading right now, which is why I'm like I'm gonna have like many channel update. Because I'm busy right now, which sucks. So, sorry if your voice is in the background. If this guy pink rushes me, you're crazy. Whatever. If you're crazy, whatever. Okay, so I'm ahead of farms right now. I'm at six ahead on eco, which is a very big difference. And my Wi-Fi is killing me. You're like a drug, you're killing me. I won't deny it. This time it's his Wi-Fi. Your opponent's just gonna... Yeah, there's something wrong with my opponents. Wi-Fi today. If he disconnects, I think this is gonna be out of it. Okay. I won't deny enemy girls, I will touch you. Yeah. So I need to win this game quickly. And I'll have the channel updates. So yeah. So I'm ahead on farms. When you go for his, it's like getting two of those and one more farm, like, so it's like pretty overpowered. In my opinion, I'm gonna get another Dart Monkey here. Because Dart Monkeys, the problem with them is that you have to get a certain amount of Dart Monkeys, otherwise, you're screwed. It's like you have to. Have to. Not with Ninja Mortar. Like, you can, like, just keep reselling and rebuying. Yeah. So, right now, I'm the lead. For sure. I mean, it's actually pretty close. I'm only gaining one more banana per round. But in a moment, I'm about to be in the lead. So yeah, I'm quite happy with my dart placements, although I know they're terrible spots. Yeah, so I'm yellow rushing this guy, for sure. I'm gonna hope he starts going for farm upgrades, and then I'm yellow rushing him. Or if I need to, I'll go for... The thing with yellow rushing him, yeah, he's going for farm upgrades. I'm gonna boost yellows. I've killed so many players recently with boosting yellows, it's so crazy. I hope he goes for a farm upgrade. Go for a farm. Okay, well, no matter what, I'm just boosting yellows at you. He immediately vanishes, but he's got no chance with just that ninja. Yeah, he has sell a farm. There we go. That's all I want. All I want is for them to sell a farm. That's it. And bam, he over-defended. And he still lost him a couple lives. Right. Your opponent's disconnected. Did he give up? I hope he gave up. That would have been funny. I sent out just the perfect amount to make him balance, sell two of his farms, and do a bunch of crazy stuff. So yeah, now I gotta go for you. What's my opponent doing at the moment? Is he gonna rush me? That'd be impressive. Okay, he's rushing me with region white, which I've got no clue why. He knows I can just build up dart monkeys, right? Dart monkeys are that overpowered. There we go. Yeah, I'm set. I keep just going for dart monkeys, yada yada yada. And I'm not losing anything. I think I'm gonna go for a boomerang. Yo, what are you doing? He's wasting his money. That's perfect. I'm just gonna regen rush him. Regen rush him, boom. Yeah, bye, dude, you're dead. Yeah, I can defend region rainbow rush, he can't. So yeah, that was a decent game. Look at me, I almost fully defended that. It wasn't for the fact that I killed him already. Oh, that was pretty good. Oh, guys, so I'm gonna have a channel update now after. I'll show you guys a replay. That was some random one. And so the next 2 weeks, what's gonna be happening is that my cousins are around right now. It's not clans, but so I'm gonna be uploading still, but it's gonna be kind of rushed videos, if you know what I mean. And so it's not gonna be like the super high quality. I'm not gonna be posting as much Chag Pro, maybe once or twice in the next 2 weeks. And yeah, you guys get what I mean. So the whole problem is that once they leave, I'll be back to normal schedules, a ton of videos and stuff. But right now it's like, it's just, I'm going with them to New York every day and crazy busy stuff. But I might record, start recording those Pokemon Go on my phone, because in New York it's amazing. I'm not going to be recording face cam, I'm just going to have you see, watch the Pokemon Go gameplay, and then I'm just going to be talking in the background, I guess, and stuff, yeah. So yeah, that's generally going to be it. I guess I'll show you guys a replay. Did I win this game? No, I think I lost it. Did I win this game? No, I think I probably won it. Wow. Oh, it's a live glitch. It says it's live. I lost that game. I won this game. I won this game. That was a pretty easy game. Okay, I'll show you this. Because I don't want it to be too short, you know me. I like 30-minute videos, not 10. But you guys see. So the whole problem is I'm going to be really busy now with them around, so I'm not going to be focusing on videos. I don't think I'll be replying to many comments, if any, and it's generally going to be on the same day that I record, I'm most likely going to be uploading, so it's like going to be tight, and don't expect videos of more than 15 minutes long. This is going to be like the longest video for the next 2 weeks, so which I apologize for. So, you guys understand, hopefully, my... Let me check how many subscribers I have. No, I'll check in a minute. But yeah. Wait, I'll check how many subscribers I have right now. It's still recording. Yeah. So I made this guy Boundary and stuff. You can watch my YouTube account. Let's see how many subscribers I have. I should be still recording, right? Is it? Yeah, it's recording. Perfectly fine. Yeah, guys. So you 12 subscribers. You guys are gods, I guess. And yeah. And I'm happy that you guys are enjoying my videos. Okay, let's go back to it. So what I'm doing right now, I'm ahead on farms like usual. People go for 3 farms. I go for the normal way of going for farms, like a smart person. And then I go for... Oh, yeah, this was pretty late game, I think. This guy had... I don't know. It went to, like, round. It went to a certain round where I started just, oh, my God, rushing him. Unless I lost this game. Yo, if I lost this game, that would suck. I honestly don't remember my gameplay. Oh yeah, he started yell rushing me, but I got my warder up. That was pretty easy. Easy defense. And so I'm way ahead on farms right now. Like 3 times the amount, maybe even more. Yeah. So yeah, and now he's starting to try and catch up, and I'm ahead on lives and everything, so pretty much balling out of control. Ton of money. Round 11. I wonder how long. Wait, I think this actually ends here. Maybe. It's either round 13, rushing him, or something like that. But you guys will see in a second. Yeah, so. This video is also going to be uncut, I'm pretty sure. I don't think I need anywhere to cut it. And yeah. So, it's super farming. Look how many farms I have. You gotta be a sociopath to farm that much. But yeah. So I get a bunch of farms up. I think I region lead rush him to death or something like that. I don't remember, honestly. It was like 3 days ago. Which shows, yeah, but these are now up-to-date recordings, so you'll be up-to-date with everything, you viewers. And then I sell a bunch of my things for my factory, and I sell a bunch of farms, of course, because that's how overpowered my defense is. He Z rushes me, I just sell it, get battle energy over second one, easy. And he made me sell a bunch of farms, but I'm ahead on them, and I just sell that. That this time around, it's a waste of money for him, no point. And do I rush him here yet? No, I don't. For some reason. Was this the game that I went for a bunch of farms? Or defended a bunch? I don't remember. Oh, maybe I region rainbow rushed him here and killed him. Maybe I killed him. Oh, I did some last in. And then maybe I all out him this time around. You know, if I should have all out a region rainbow rushed him by now, looking at my recording. But yeah, so that's also the thing I do. I tend to like rewatch what happened. Okay, this guy sends that out at me, and I defended pretty easily, to be honest. That was a pretty easy defense, and then I go for that, this, that, and the other, and he gets his factory up. I'm like, easy mode defense, defending, four blue jutsus, easy mode, and everything slowed down. I think I battle energy, or just because of the bloom sheer amount, or maybe I don't. No, I don't. I decided I don't need to. And then I think I'll all out him here. Oh no, I go for another factory. You know, it's just normal late game. This is my best strategy. It's either I region rainbow rush him and I kill him. Where I go late game and I just destroy him there. So he has the boundary from that, which just shows how much I should have rushed him. Yeah, so sorry guys if you hear words and the voices in the background. That would suck. Because they are pretty loud. I hear them. And I'm listening to stuff. Oh yeah, there's no background music for this video. Sorry, I forgot about that. But I went for my third factory. I'm bawling like crazy. Yo. You guys should be telling me, yo, Daniel, go for some defense. And then here I go for another mortar, because you know me. I like mortars. And then he, oh my god, rushes me. And he has a super monkey fan. He all out oh my god, rushes me. That was so easy to defend. So, watch. So I go for my boat, then I go for a bunch of ninjas, and I pop the oh my god layer. Then I slow it down again, this time around. And he has to use super monkey fan club just to defend. Well, think about it. So I slow everything down again, and I sell that. I go for my ship. I remove one. I go for another one. I remove another one. I go for another. No, I don't even go for another ship. I battle energy here. At this point, I battle energy just because I don't want to die, and I defend. And then he just dies to natural. So pretty easy. So guys, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If so, hit the like button. Comment down below if you want to see a bunch of other stuff, I guess. And I guess thank you guys for watching. And hope you guys like the channel update. And I guess I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, YouTube.